offensive zone, possession entry on the power play. He just keeps going. He's like, you know what, I'm going to attack this, and what a read by him. It's just a little fumble by Skinner, and he buries it into the net. I mean, just a mishap, but because he's right there, he forces Skinner to do a little bit faster.